Okay, I want to do a live video. My name is Sabrina Wisenhunt. I'm having a hard time changing my name to Sabrina Socks. The judge at 2020, when I got the divorce, changed my name to my maiden name, which is Sabrina Socks, S-A-U-X. So, trying to get people to get used to my old maiden name is super difficult, especially when I've been adopted and I've been married. So, it's a super difficult thing to do. I had to wear a mask on my throat because I have hypothyroidism from too much stress as a little girl. So, I had to take a pill to help my hormones as a female and to repair my thyroid where my voice box is. So without taking my pill, my hypothyroidism pill, I get very low energy. I then regain strength all the time. I get very low feelings. No one comes in here to talk to me, to have a healthy conversation. Nobody ever. Since I was a little girl, even when only people that ever talked to me is when I was a baby, without me saying a word. So I'm here at the year 2022, and I'm here wanting to ask why everyone would think I don't remember everything. So as I regain my strength with daily meals that I get, I should probably apply for the Meals on Wheels. I'm not a senior citizen, but as long as I've worked, I feel like I'm kind of needing some food daily, but I don't want gross food. So I'm going to create the Meals on Wheels for midlife people in their 20s and 30s and 40s and 50s and 60s. So that people in the 70s will understand that it takes a long time for people to get used to you, especially when you're 42. Since I'm 42, I need a Meals and Wheels system that will help me with daily meals that are okay for me to eat. So I don't like anything that I have to prepare every day, like cook and clean, because I'm not married, and I'm not a homemaker, I'm not a housekeeper, and I'm not a maid, because I don't work. I don't work. Simple as that, I don't work. As far as you can see, I actually have to wear my pink slip and actually have to get a pink slip. So I got my pink slip. I put it up and I planted some seeds outside. And my brother, my brother puts a bucket of poop over there. I'm like, oh my gosh, really? But I want to go off to explain that. I don't really go around screwing people over for no reason. Only people who are mentally demented go around town screwing people over. Screwing people over is not when you get a screwdriver and screw in a screw. Screwing people over is messing with people's lives for no good reason and for every awful reason you can think of. So for me, I have to wear a face mask on my throat because of the mentally demented for every awful reason people could think of to mess with people's lives. So with this well in mind, I do not take amnesia lightly. When someone is diagnosed with amnesia, they don't remember everything every day. Also, with a 1 terabyte memory, as to the rise of 4 terabyte memory, I don't take discouragement or inhumane efforts to make someone's life awful. So if you're out there and you just screw with people's lives on purpose, you're off the list for getting paychecks every 2 weeks. Due to the fact we have too many people not having a healthy conversation with me every day. For too long, I've been in my room with hypothyroidism and nobody coming in my room to have a healthy conversation with me. Even the people from elementary school, middle school, high school, when I talked, ate, played every day. Even read and write, even do all the things that genius people do. Still, nobody wanted to talk with me and have a healthy conversation. I had too many people wanted to go to the other room, watch television on my head, and want to create evil plans. This is the real Cynthia Sabrina Wisenhunt. I might as well name my name Cynthia first, name my middle name Sabrina, and then name my last name Wisenhunt. Because I'm getting tired of people wanting to attack me by my movie, 1950s movie, Sabrina. So I'm not from the 1950s. It took a long time for me to be born from the people up above of a higher power due to the fact I will not go down to be born if my life is going to be screwed and messed with on purpose. So I might as well name my name Cynthia and change my own name and be my own judge and then my middle name Sabrina and my last name Wisenhunt. Due to the fact I have too many people wanting to make coughing against the law. Coughing against the law is not illegal. My daughter has misophonia and she can't stand people who cough around her. Because no one wants to be taking a bite out of crime but actually eating a real human. So that dog Ruff take a bite out of crime, that dog Ruff should probably just take a bite out of crime and reduce the crime rates in the United States of America. How about that? Thank you.